It's a donna, amici. It is a donna.
Lee, what the hell are you talking about?
Nothing, Rangili. Now excuse me. I need to drop these cars at the later. So, gentlemen.
What is it, Lee? Did you bring us all the way out here to waste time?
No. Gabe, Hebert, Mark, I have gathered you here for a very special purpose. My work is done.
What work?
The old Benna, she's fixed.
What? How?
Many a nights and a days of effort, especially after Andy did his damage.
Oh, I heard you were mad at him. I wondered why.
Where'd you fix the old main? Isn't that the one with the colonies?
It's the Spanish main, Gabe. Really haven't gotten any better, huh?
Nope, not at all.
But he's right. Lee, why did you fix the old main?
Ah, let's see. Where to begin? Recent events have taught me that the future is not to be a trust. People are trying to hide, but some are out to kill. And we need to be careful. I've had a premonition. Some of us little guys is gonna bite the bigger one soon.
Really, Lee? You think someone's going to die?
I mean, I could see it.
How? What are you deriving your information from? It doesn't make any sense to assume that. Just because Lee had a premonition, someone is going to die.
Yeah, but people die all the time.
Hebert, that's a very morbid.
Compared to what you're saying?
I think we're all gonna die!
Gabe, you're paranoid.
But he's also right. Maybe not right now, but we won't live forever. And if I'm right, someone's a toast.
Okay, hold on a minute.
What?
Where did this premonition come from?
Well, I...
Spit it out.
Okay. So, there was a carnival in the Providence. No, guys, listen. It's a true.
It's not true.
You spent all that time rebuilding the old main on a hunch? I mean, I should be appalled, but I'm kind of impressed.
Oh yes, you with that work fetish over there.
It's not a work fetish. I like to get stuff done. Unlike you.
I am living a life of leisure. You wouldn't understand.
You're living a life of laziness.
I work too!
Mark, you're the only one who sits around making a dance in the rails.
I am the only one who has any sense.
What? You take that back!
What? How'd you hear me?
What? Oh, I didn't, but I didn't like the silence neither.
Gabe, calm down.
Okay.
I know you guys think I'm crazy, but the time will tell.
I know why I'm crazy.
We all know you're crazy.
Were you talking to Lee or Gabe or me?
All of you. Now, can you leave me alone? Go home. Just get out of my roundhouse so I can sleep.
But Mark...
But nothing. Scram.
Mark, we need to get you a job.
For your information, I have been running LTO. Satisfied? Good. Now get out.
I don't believe you.
Well, I can show you the...
Not you, you idiot. Him.
Me?
I don't think you rebuilt anything.
Well, I had the helper.
Lee, are you lying about this whole thing?
I'm not a lion. Come and see for yourself. I dare you.
Hey, what the hell? I'm game. Let's go, Lee.
That's the one, Mark.
Where are we going?
To Providence, of course.
Ugh, nah.
But Mark...
You can't accuse him of lying and then not verify, Mark. That's just rude of you.
Since when did I care about being rude?
Mark, come on.
Yeah, Mark, come on!
You're going too?
Well, I guess so.
Good. Then all of you will be gone. I'll be going to sleep now. Have fun on the old main, guys. Idiots.
But the... Ugh, okay, fine. Come on, guys.
You're going to just let him sit there?
Yes, for now.
You couldn't just give the old man a break, huh?
He wouldn't come with us. He wouldn't believe me.
I believe you!
Well, I hope so. We're here. This was a week's work just to get to this point.
I guess that's fine.
What do you mean that's fine? It took so much effort.
Lee, I was referring to your earlier statement.
Oh, never mind then.
This place is cool!
Isn't it? It's so beautiful during the day. I wish you could see it, but of course I couldn't steal away any other time.
I'm sure if you ask Jerry...
Jerry? Who cares about Jerry? He's the one that ordered me away from Marca in the first place.
Wasn't that a good thing?
Well, it means I was sentenced to that shed for so many years. Left me restless.
What left you restless?
That is when Jerry... Didn't I just explain this?
Yes, you did. Gabe, do you even know what you're saying?
Hey, look! A tunnel!
I'll take that as a maybe.
Did I ever tell you guys that I'm deathly afraid of tunnels?
What?
Why?
Oh,
no, please!
Somebody please kill me!
Help me, Jesus! Help me, Tom Cruise! Help me, Jewish guy!
What
help
the
me,
hell
Holy
is that
Greece.
Noise?
No,
it's a game.
What the hell are you doing?
Stop it, Megan! Stop!
You too!
Get me out of here!
Game,
God, help me,
Overwintry!
Wait, why was I yelling?
You were yelling because you're in the...
Don't!
Thingy.
What's a thingy?
Why is nobody listening to me?
Because if we want you to go back to sleep, we liked you better that way.
Why?
You were quiet, you were easier to move.
Oh, really now?
Ow! Really, Mark?
I'm not leaving until you promise to let me go back to my stall and leave me there.
No.
Do you want to be stuck in here forever?
Stuck in where, Mark? Stuck in where?
Stuck in this goddamn tunnel!
We're in a tunnel?
Oh, no.
No, please, not again! I'm too young to die! Ah, don't hurt me, I'm too beautiful! No, no, anything but this! I don't want to die in the middle of a mountain! Please, no! Help me, help me, help me, Jesus Christ! Oh, no!
Okay, I changed my mind. Let's go.
No, please, not again! I'm too young to die! Ah, don't hurt me! I'm too beautiful! No, no, anything but this! I don't want to die in the middle of a mountain! Please, no! Help me, help me, help me, Jesus Christ! Oh, no!
Thank God.
Right.
Okay, now I'm stopped. Wait, where the hell are we?
Under the old men, of course.
Did you really fix all this track? Wow, wow, Lee, this is amazing. We've been here for 20 years. How did you...
Lots of work. Something you wouldn't understand.
Can it, Lee? Let me look around.
It's a little dark for that, don't you think?
How are you so smart sometimes?
Does that really count as smart in your book?
Compared to how it usually is?
Fair point.
Why are you two not killing one another?
More like, why am I not dumping him out of the way and going down the rest of this line? This is amazing.
I told you so!
Yeah.
You know, you could have just come on your own accord, and then we wouldn't have had to drag you up all the way from Lake.
But he got a free drag! I want a free drag!
Then shut up and go to sleep. Work for me.
No! I don't want to go to sleep!
You fell asleep like 10 times getting up here. It's a miracle they let you run the trains.
Oh, they don't. I do it in spite of them, though.
Isn't Westy supposed to control the situation over there?
He's got his hands full with Ivan and Lassie.
Who the hell is Lassie?
She's a boxcar. Yeah, a boxcar. Save me from the tunnel.
They have a pet boxcar?
I have no idea anymore. And some of these bridges were a real bear. Took a boxes full of timbers to shore them up.
Am I glad I didn't look at the one on the big S?
Probably.
I was scared out of my mind.
If Andy made it, we can make it.
That's something I keep forgetting. Andy came down this way. Of all the people.
He was lucky I had already shored up the bigger bridge, or else he would have gone that...
good to know?
Lee, the more that you talk about this, the more I worry that that prophecy of yours is going to come true. Tonight.
Oh, please.
No, really, Lee. Are you sure that some of this isn't just prime washout area, or fallout when we're on it? Have there been any inspections, or even just a once-over by a section crew?
Who needs that?
I would prefer it.
Oh no, Hebert, you're gonna die!
Ah!
Oh, god damn it, he's awake.
Seconded. Ouch!
Yeah.
You know this place?
Don't you? It's the Quarry Spur!
Really? This is still here?
Apparently!
Wait, Gabe, come back!
Well, I'm not staying here with just you.
Oh, and they're leaving me alone? Fat a chance.
Yep, I miss this place.
How did you miss a giant hole in the ground?
By not falling into it.
I don't get it.
Of course you don't.
Do you?
What's over here?
He's saying he missed it, as in he didn't hit the...
Leave it to you two to dissect the dumbest joke I've heard all year.
Says the guy who's been hanging out with the carnies.
I did not hang out with them!
Oh, of course not.
You know what? I'm gonna keep an eye on the Gabe. You two, try not to jump into the mine.
Maybe I will jump in the mine.
Maybe I'll watch you and be happy for once.
If I go in, you're coming with me.
Oh, you wanna go? Bring it on, you old coot!
Herbert, get out of the...
I can't!
Holy shit!
Can we leave?
I'd be for that.
Gabe!
I'll go and get them.
I'm over here!
Welcome back.
No, not yet. I found the thingy.
Who cares about the thing?
I do.
Well, then get back here, quickly.
Thingy.
Are you kidding me?
Back to plan A. Gabe, wake up! I'm having to lug you in this stupid gondola.
Westy, what are you doing?
I am not the Westy.
But I found rocks in the thingy.
The what?
You leave that gone right there.
He's got the gun.
Why?
Huh?
What is it?
It's uranium ore, you idiot engines.
Uranium ore? You could make a fortune.
I don't need anyone messing with my score. I'm just trying to verify that it's as concentrated in this whole area as it is right here.
I swear on my red mind, General, the Japs will get nothing out of me. You can't count on that until the day I die!
What? Is he always this crazy?
It happens.
Okay, well, scram! This stuff is mine!
But I was here first!
Huh? Would you mind clarifying that for me, son?
I worked this mine for almost a decade! Or maybe it was millennium? No, it was definitely a decade. Maybe.
And they didn't know how enriched this rock was? Well, that explains why you're nuts.
I'm not nuts!
Yes, you are.
Who the heck are you?
Oh, for God's sake, let go of the gondola and let's get out of here.
You'd better get out of here and don't bring the word of this place to anyone.
I won't. I cross my backhead.
Sure.
How long have you been here?
Long enough.
Bye, Mark!
Where'd the Mark go?
He ran back down the way. Didn't say why.
Oh, no.
He's got the uranium fever!
I tell you, you've got the uranium fever, Matoa.
What's that mean?
It means that... actually, I can't tell you.
Huh? Why not?
The prospector will shoot us!
Prospector? Like... Oh! That mine's got uranium in it?
Gabe! Hebert, don't tell anyone!
Why not?
You ask too many questions.
Okay.
Just feign stupidity sometimes. It'll keep you alive.
Do you ever stop scaring me?
He does it on purpose!
No, I don't.
Oh, wait, no, sorry, that's me. No, that's not you. That's definitely me. Yep, sorry.
Is it now?
We need to go stop Mark.
Stop Mark from doing what?
From telling the people what I'm not supposed to tell you.
That there's uranium in the quarry?
Mamma mia, do you ever just shut your trap? I'll do this myself. He's a gun.
What do you mean, he's gone?
I mean, I've looked all over the system, and he isn't here. I don't know where he ran off to, but I'm not happy with it.
Well...
Ah, he's behind me! Oh, wait, nope, sorry. That's me. That's my tender. Sorry.
Well, it's getting late. Early. Whatever.
Westy's gonna wonder where I've been.
Yeah, again. And I don't need to piss off Joe, so I think we're going to get out of here.
So to yourself, you know there's plenty more line to look over.
I know. Maybe some other time.
Didn't you want something from us?
To look for Matthew. Another one of Mark's despicable acts.
I'm still not convinced.
You just are never convinced, eh? Get out of here. I'm going home.
Okay.
Yep, I'm out.
Yes, this will do nicely. The demand for uranium means one thing. Profit. For me, I mean.